everybody. We can use this foam, thick foam. You can get it from sofa manufacturers. Yes, now we can make bag for this. Well, let's measure 10.5 14 We have 70 dots. Round off with her. So we need that tape with 70 dots and 4.5 centimeter. Cut it. Punch these dots. Seven and a half, 1.5. Okay. Paint all the edges. This tape to front or back. Start center of it. It's centered. portions to 1.5 and 1. Yes, yes, yes. No. Yes. It's so cute and useful. Now, sew it. It's a little hard, but we can do it. Finally, we were able to finish it. A safe bag that will not damage the hard drive if it falls from a height.